date night. So Sunay and I decided pre-Valentine's date night. Isla is with her granny, granddad and her two aunts. So they've graciously agreed to take care of her for the night.
To babysit.
So yeah, we here in Upington at the Red Ox and we're gonna try one of their legendary steaks.
Just look at the river. Just look the Orange River. Our view.
Check the view out there. I hope you guys can see. The river is flooded, so we're gonna have a nice view of the river.
No
light. My date for the night. Red Ox. Breakfast menu. No meat, no life. Okay. So they pointed out. There's a little church museum. Actually never been here. Maybe we should give it a try, but it's a museum of Upington. So for anyone of you who wants to visit Upington, you guys can come and check it out. Okay, babe. Very important, sanitize. Awesome selection of wines. Look at that. Yeah.
Okay. Hi. Babe. How was date night?
I enjoyed the view. I enjoyed the restaurant. Mm-hmm. It's a classy upmarket place. So the decor is good.
Note he's talking about the restaurant and not about his date.
My date was beautiful. I'm talking about My wife now. Beautiful. She dressed up, she cleans up good. So I told her that off camera that I really enjoyed the date and appreciate that she cleaned up that well, that good. So yeah, am I saved? Am I a little bit?
But the date night was good. Good company. So guess where we are now. How do you flip this thing?
I think you can.
I want to show them where we are.
I don't think you can while recording. Well, we'll get better.
We will get better
equipment.
Promise. But we here.
Yeah, we're getting at the service station.
Getting the stuff clean.
Yeah, getting the windscreen clean, filling up petrol, filling up fuel.
And very importantly, we're getting something for our babysitters.
Babysitters, yeah.
Yes. What should we get them?
Just a little something. Small.
Brady said ice cream, which is probably a good idea, seeing that we are in Upington. mm-hmm. With 40 degrees Celsius temperatures.
Yep.
Or something sweet like a chocolate or cake. Maybe ice cream.
Ice cream. I think ice cream in the weather conditions.
And we didn't even do dessert, babe.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. Thank you for joining us. And sorry for the quality. If you don't have a great lighting. Yeah.
We'll improve. We'll get better equipment. Quality will be better going forward soon. If you like the video, liked or push the like button, drop a comment. If you ever visit Upington, be sure to check out that place. We think it's pretty cool.
Bye.
Cheers, guys.